Slipping and sliding all over the place. That's what drivers in Beachview had to deal with during icy conditions this morning. Amy Wattis explains.
This is what residents of Beachview have been dealing with all morning long. Cars sliding down these steep streets and tow trucks coming to the rescue. One car after another and after another. Sarah Bullenbaugh was driving this black SUV.
Turned down the hill to try to get over to Wenzel and didn't realize how steep it was until it was too late.
Then,
so I started to slide down the hill. I managed to wedge myself next to the sidewalk and kind of wait and called 911.
While she was waiting on Busted Street in Beachview, Bullenbaugh says she was rear-ended by another driver who lost control.
I was terrified. I didn't realize how steep that hill was.
I'll pull you out, you're driving home.
Not far from here, this woman found herself in a sticky situation on Coast Avenue. She lost control of her car and slammed into this railing, shattering her rear-view window. And a few streets over, this Jeep had to be pulled off the icy street. Gary Walker stood by watching with some kids waiting at the bus stop.
People sliding. I've slid sideways already up on the back roads and what have you. But I know they've been blocking a lot of streets off because it's horrible. It's bad.
Walker said he felt the roads were not salted like they should have been.
This should have been taken care of. The kids should have been staying at home for a couple hours while they got it taken care of, so nobody gets hurt.
Back on Busted, Bullenbaugh is looking at the positive.
Thankfully, the salt truck came up along with the firemen, and they did a wonderful job coaching me out of that sticky situation. Thank goodness for them.
In Beachview, Amy Wattis, KDKA TV News.